Pakistani activist and Nobel Peace Prize winner Malala Yousafzai met Padma and producer Twinkle Khanna as the latter addressed students at the Oxford Union, the world's most prestigious debating society, on Thursday. Twinkle engaged the audience by explaining why the world needs to know about the story and the importance of spotlighting issues relating to menstrual hygiene.
My primary motivation in making this movie was to bring light to a subject that, like Voldemort, is not mentioned. We talk about women's empowerment, but 20% of schoolgirls in India drop out once they begin menstruating. This August, a 12-year-old schoolgirl was pulled up by her teacher because she stained her uniform and the bench with menstrual blood. She did not drop out of school. She went home, jumped off her balcony, and committed suicide. And that is the level of shame and embarrassment around a simple biological function.
In the question and answer session that followed by her speech, Twinkle asked the audience to raise their hands if they were currently on their periods.
I'd like to ask all the young ladies sitting here, how many of you have your period right now? Could you please put your hand up? Now imagine sitting here with a rolled up sock between your legs, or balled up newspaper or a rag. Is it possible to even study under those circumstances? Or could you be in this chamber altogether? And yet, sanitary pads are treated as luxury items. There's a 12% tax on sanitary pads in India, but brooms are tax-free because apparently it's more important to keep your house clean than your body. In many states across America, Viagra is tax-free, but tampons are taxed. And the only explanation I could think of is that policies are made by 65-year-old men.
Now Akshay Kumar's star Padman will release on 9th February instead of 25th Jan. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.